Baja Creek is also running extremely high in the South Metro. Officials are warning canoers and kayakers to just stay out of the water there. Creek spiked last weekend up to a foot and a half where Minnehaha Creek meets Hiawatha Avenue. It's receded a bit since, but is still higher than what is considered safe.
And it's not just